Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman.
What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's got to be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
Sonic!
What? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.